I'm starting us here on the research screen, so you'll notice that we have a whole pile of new research available. Apparently, we now have an automation upgrade, so the game is patched again. It is entirely possible that means I've lost some research again. Actually can kind of tell where they've moved some stuff, because I apparently have this without having it now, what is now its requisite, it wasn't before. So yeah, so I may lose access to some buildings again, but that's not a big deal, because our actual colony is still in quite a bit of a pickle. But everyone likes pickles, so let's go. That was a terrible opening. We'll ignore that. Why is that damaged? Interesting. Interesting. In the last episode, I remembered slash re-saw that I had massage tables, and our stress levels, while still pretty high, are now within at least functional range, so I apparently solved the stress problem many, many, many episodes ago and completely forgot about it. Food is still a little bit on the light side, and obviously oxygen is always a problem, but anyway, that's neither here nor there. Why was I trying to build a ladder there? I have no idea. Absolutely no idea what I was doing there. Oh, I must have needed this to build something up here. To build some of this piping in or something. I'm assuming that's what I needed it for. And no longer need it for, so we can get rid of that. There, got digs. We don't need those mops that were there, because they're obviously not going to work. I could pop in a transformer. Somewhere. It's a decor penalty, so I don't really want to do it right in this room here. So obviously that kind of defeats the whole purpose of making this for them. Now, if I saw in the patch notes that it said something about a in-between wire that was stronger than the normal wire, but not as strong as the heavy-duty wire, but didn't have as much of a decor penalty. Where might that be? Conductive wire, that's probably it. Yeah, let's try and grab this instead of... Well, granted, I do want that deodorizer as well. And I am going to have to put priority up with this research. Will never happen. Not good. they're still actually doing it, but anyway. Massages are still more important, I suppose. Okay, I really want to do something about this. So why don't we go with this about this the other way? We take a little power transformer, we put it over here where it's not going to bother anybody. And we can put the heavy watt wire to it, and the gentle wire from it. At which point we can then deconstruct these wires. Yes, I know I could go to the deconstruct screen and try to pick power wires here. Actually, I think I managed to get to it. The reason I don't normally do that is I can't see anything on that side of the screen because I'm in full screen mode. This recording software I'm using requires it, which I hate. But I'm sick of OBS screwing me, so I'm using it. Does just mean that I can't see anything on the far right hand side of the screen. Which is kind of annoying, as I'm sure you can imagine. To another chance of a person too. Said person has to be really, really good or they're not showing up. Because I really don't need another person taking up more oxygen and food. So unless they're absolutely awesome, we're not taking them. Enjoy your mess hall a lot more if you, you know, had lights, so maybe you should, like, build this stuff Ash, too? What do you think? That would be marvelous, guys. Just marvelous. We're not producing any oxygen because we have no algae. Correction, we have some, just nobody's going to bring it. Great. That's marvelous. Just marvelous. So seriously, at priority 8, nobody's going to build this. I have that much priority 9 stuff, do I? Which I guess explains why these priority 7 computers are never happening either. But okay. Thank you. Okey-dokey. So be it, I guess. That's just some fertilizer, not algae. Bit of algae. What, troll bump up, but that still probably won't happen anytime soon. Actually making food. Isn't that something? Isn't that something? I think we can switch that to 8 now. I don't think it needs to be 9. I think we can do the same with these massage tables as well. Something I do want them to do, but it shouldn't be the only thing they're doing. At that point, it's no better than them just having stress breaks because they're still not doing anything. Useless. A vomiter and a binge eater all walk into a bar. Oh wait, no, that's something else. I don't think I'm taking any of these people. Last thing I need is people eating more, so that's terrible. I have more than enough pollution going already, and I hate destructives. So, nope. We're gonna ooze them. We will be oozing them. You still have not... if the day's more than half done, and you haven't produced a single puff of oxygen. That's obviously not good enough. I don't know if I've got all of them, but that's probably enough of them anyway. I think we really kind of need you to be working on those oxygens. So let's make at least a couple of these 9s. They don't all need to be, but let's get at least a couple of them as such. And we're actually producing some oxygen. Obviously nowhere near enough, but at least we're producing some. Oh, these people. Oh, these silly people. Suddenly, air. It's amazing. It's like they forget to breathe or something. Desperately need to find more algae. Well, we know there was some here. It's pretty sad if I have to make things priority 8 or 9 to get them to even be done. That's pretty sad. What are you talking about? You have plenty of food there. Oh, you just, it's low, that's fine. It's been low for weeks. That don't matter. That don't matter. Why is there... Why is that... Is that not allowed to be? Okay. I don't know what is going on, but we're gonna fix it. Just fix it. I did that, or when, or why, or how, but... Anyway. It looks like we are bumping up to time control, so I'm going to call that a good spot to put a cut in for this episode. So thank you everyone for watching today, and until next time, folks, stay calm, and I'll be coming to help me again in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye now.